Okay. Since I oops. Ooh. Almost spilt that. Okay, since I just jailbroke my iPod, it only says iPod now. So I'm going to go ahead and go and show you guys how to change it from iPod to whatever you want. I'm going to change mine to iTouch. All right. So what you're going to do is open up Cydia.
Make sure your fingers don't overlap. Put her hands over the tube.
Okay. And once it's loaded, go on to search.
The venom from each type of spider is collected in a separate vial.
Okay. So once it's done reloading, if yours does like mine all the time whenever I open it. Okay, so search for something called make. It, no space, mine, and you should see it right there, no spaces. And then hit install, which I'm scratching. Hit install, and then hit confirm. And wait for it to stop loading, or get downloading, whatever, downloading. Okay.
Done. Not bad at all.
Good. All right, what else can we know?
Okay. So hit return to Cydia, and then hit the home button. Okay. And then go, and you should see something called Make It Mine. And then, okay. So you got Carrier and you got Banner, which is where time is. I like where my time is. And that's not my real time. It's actually 9:53 p.m. Got school tomorrow, 5 more days until I get out. So I can't wait so I can make more videos and hopefully get a lot more views. Okay, so I'm going to type in I, lowercase. Well, you can make it whatever you want, but this is what I'm naming it. I'm making it iTouch. Okay. And after you've typed it in, it says iPod. But when I hit carrier, it changes to iTouch. Let me make it, like, not so bright. Hold on. There we go. Okay. It didn't really help, but you can tell if you can see the outline of it. And Banner is iTouch now, but I'm gonna, if you erase that and have nothing there, and then hit Banner, I'll go back to what it's originally supposed to say. Okay, so that's how to use Make It Mine, right there. MIM, aka Make It Mine. So yeah, thanks for watching and hope you guys enjoyed my video and understood it. Any questions? Want my background? No. You know, so. Alright.